Today is July 17th, 2021. It is a Saturday, so I went to Dollar General this morning. I went to one of the, I've been there a couple of times, and I really do like this Dollar General. They are out of stock on a good many things, but I found all this stuff, which is what I was looking for today. I got two of these Febreze small spaces in the bamboo. The bamboo smells really good. They're $3 each, and when you bought two, there was a $3 coupon, so it's like buy one, get one free. And then I got the Herbal Essences Rose Hips Conditioner. This was $6, and it had a $2 coupon on it. And then I got the Soleil Bic Comfort Razor. This was $5 with a $3 coupon. I'm having trouble finding the one that costs $3.30, but this is fine because it got me over my level of $25, which is what my goal is on Saturdays, is get over $25. So $5 here with a $3 coupon, good deal there. And I mean, you know, they're decent razors. And then I got the Us razor. This is $9. This is a really good razor here, and I've got several of these, so this may go for some Christmas presents this Christmas. But it was $9 with a $5 coupon. So everything here totaled, before anything, before tax and coupons, it totaled $26 even. So after my coupons came off and my five off of 25 came off, I was left with $8. And with tax, that brought me to $8.91. I saved a total of $18 on this. So basically, even with tax, I paid for all of this for less than this one thing cost. So I'm pretty pleased with this. Well, there's my Dollar General for today, July 17th, 2021. It is a Saturday. Go out there and see if you can find you some decent rebates at Dollar General. Hopefully everything's in stock for you. I found what I was looking for. So, I mean, they were really low on stock in the laundry detergent aisle, but I don't need laundry detergent anyway. I have plenty overflowing. You know, I've got it on shelves and everything. I'll have to show you that sometime. But I was pretty happy with this Dollar General haul. But that's going to be it for this video. More videos coming soon, and I will see y'all later. Bye.